up. My first year at UCLA, but now everyone's moving out because of Corona. It's just me now, my two roommates left. I'm trying to spice this place up as much as possible so that I don't get super sad and depressed. Very empty, very depressing. I kind of put stuff on this desk already. This one's super empty still. Moved all my jackets here, got my shoes down there, fancy shirts and dresses. Shirt. I'm gonna go back for spring break, but I'm gonna be back here for spring quarter just because I want that college experience. I want to spend as much time here as possible. My roommates left earlier today and I'm just still taking it in that I'm alone now. Very scared to sleep by myself. Planning to sublet our dorms. Get some extra money on the side. Could sublet this entire bed right here and also this bed. So if you know anyone who's really missing LA and want to come back to UCLA to visit or whatever and don't have a place to stay, tell them to hit me up. I was helping my friend Tuan pack a little bit, and look what he gave me. A whole bag of snacks and clothes. You know how many thrift flips I can make with this? We're stacked. Y'all, this is about the smartest hack I've ever seen. I just got out of the shower right now and I was trying to use the dance studio because I'm assuming that it's gonna be empty because everyone's gone because of Corona, but there's still people. So I guess I'll try to do work update. It's really sad in here, so I'm gonna move to the city. Hopefully we get those motivation vibes.
Boiled snails, the same old salty minus four. It's not the fun to feel stuck with nowhere to go but home. At least they've got the others. I won't lose who I am no matter what the future holds. Please let me find my calling before I get too old. Which is my dream? Chnam on the pramoy. When can I come home? Where I belong, I'll find my way.
What's your name?
I finished cleaning like 2 days ago, but I didn't get a chance to film it because of how crazy and hectic it's been. But now that there's like kind of good lighting, I'm gonna show you guys. This is the food area. I still have so much food, so please come get. This is the desk that I'll be working at most of the time. And everything is still there. Stationery. Electronics. Oh, that looks kind of ugly. Electronics. Hygiene. My study desk. Got some books, supplies, nail polish, self-care items, random papers and glasses, books and supplies, and then this is just underwear. My belt's hanging here. Hello.
Why, hello! I didn't see you there. Come on in. Welcome to the Kimberly Deluxe. Right here we have two free beds that you could possibly be living in if you want that full-time UCLA dorm experience. Here we have a selection of jackets in a rainbow order. We have some cleaning supplies that you may need if you spill something in the dorm. And if you look this away, we have our fancy shirt that you could potentially borrow if you ask me. And over here,
well, we got some boring things.
But if you stay at the Kimberly Deluxe, you could use this craft section.
Over here we have a rare Isabel. And we have a sewing machine. Standard pens, watercolor paints, sewing supplies, and random pieces of fabric.
The benefit of staying at the Kimberly Deluxe is that you can get that full UCLA dorm experience without paying the price. If you want to stay safe from Corona, we are basically in a bubble. Come on in and stay at the Kimberly Deluxe
today!
Hey y'all, currently 1:02 p.m. and we gotta start packing. Today I leave. Today I'm leaving at 10-ish because my ride is at 11:30. So we gotta start packing right now.
I'm gonna drop off my Bruin card and I'm gonna charge my camera.
We're gonna walk down to the study. Back from the chaos though, So basically, my friend wanted to use one of my meal swipes, so I just handed him my Bruin card and he was off. But then I came back and I thought I deadbolted my door, but I didn't, so I had to wait for him, which is fine. After that, they didn't even let him use my Bruin card, so I had to go all the way back down. But now it's all good. I'm back in my room. I'm gonna finally start packing. So let's go pack.
One check bag and one carry-on.
Bring home. Let's start with the clothes.
So spring break clothing plus clothing that I cannot, absolutely cannot live without. I could live without all of these shirts. Probably bring a lot of sweaters, cute shirts I'll probably bring, a few jackets I'll probably bring, jeans, duh, cute skirt. All right, y'all, we're basically packed. I still have to put some stuff in this backpack, but the suitcase is done. Some clothes I might wear later. I'm just trying to eat all of the milk in my fridge.
Let me do this. Something I want to make, so I have a few hours.
Trying to make a dress right now, y'all. See how it goes.
Hey, y'all. I didn't really film an outro, but yeah, I did not finish that dress. And then a friend drove me to the airport, and I went home. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this quick little vlog. I'm back at UCLA now. They actually moved us to a different dorm, so I'm in my new dorm. So all of that cleaning and all of that organizing was basically for nothing. But you know what? It was fun, you know? I'm gonna be doing more videos, so stay tuned for that. Thank you for watching. Peace out. Good night. It's currently 2:48 a.m. as I'm editing this. I hope you all are staying safe, staying healthy, staying indoors, and have some good company around you, aka your family or whoever you're living with. We'll go to sleep now. Thank you for watching. Stay at the Kimberly Deluxe. Later. Peace.